coat. Vogue the rope in the boat. Every brick be the truth. That's why I get the
side by side, together as brothers, can't nothing stop us. Nothing.
What's going on, YouTube? We back in the Low Key Cave. Keyshawn Nimes YouTube page, aka Mr. Low Key, and we are back with another trailer reaction. I did like a teaser to this, like a month or so ago or whatever, but this actually looks very interesting. This is a movie called Hustle Star Adam Sandler. I think it's like supposed to be like a basketball movie, and it's been a lot of like little things going around as far as Adam Sandler with highlights of him playing basketball and like NBA players. Certain people say that he could really play, maybe not in the NBA, but like in the G League or something. So it's going to be interesting to see this, but not only that, this kind of got like an interesting story. It's kind of, this ain't no comedy. This is Adam Sandler kind of putting on them, what's that movie he recently did with the Diamonds or whatever, or the, he was working at the pawn shop where he was playing a serious role, and he with Kevin Garnett, but y'all know what I'm talking about. But anyway, it's going to be interesting to see Adam Sandler in this movie. Like I said, I did a teaser this earlier, or recently, about a month ago. Looking like this is going to be a serious basketball movie. So let's go ahead and jump into this, man. This is going to be coming on Netflix. This is Hustle, starring Adam Sandler, the official trailer. Let's go.
Taking me to see basketball or bare knuckle boxing?
We do everything.
I'm Stanley Sugarman. I'm a scout for the 76ers.
So you're 22 years old?
Because you can't be in the draft if you're over 22.
Yes, I'm 22 years old.
Who's this?
It's my son.
Man.
How old is he?
He's 10 years old.
Okay.
What in the world?
This Philly thing.
Hey!
You want to grow there?
I want to coach someday.
Do you love being away from home all the time?
Best chance to win in here is with you out there.
Oh, that's
what
my man, too.
What the still chasing this for?
So you're just going to...
Damn, they got everybody in this. Damn!
You sleep for 30 years.
Yeah, I'm definitely like, checking this out. This already got me, the nothing. Cast. They got everybody in there.
Look at this guy.
You come to Philly,
your whole world's gonna change overnight.
I gotta work. My mom and my daughter, they mean everything to me.
Salary's $900,000.
He won't call in sick.
In all the years I've been doing this, have I ever reacted this way?
He's raw. We train him, get him in NBA shape.
What do you say? It's
not gonna happen. You just gotta get back out there.
You know, I haven't been home on my daughter's birthday for 9 years running.
I'm not asking.
The Sixers don't know you stashed her.
Being the guy who finds the guy matters in this business.
Won't Vince fire you for this?
I just want to make sure I do what's right for the kid.
He's got a daughter to support.
You got a daughter to support.
Where you from?
Spain. Sounds weird.
You think you can stop me?
Welcome to America!
Hey!
That wasn't it.
I don't want to see this. It's going to be good, man. Yeah, this definitely gonna be good. I can tell.
Is that what you want to do?
Shout out Adam Sandler putting on them acting drills, man.
I love this game. I live this game.
This ain't no Happy Madison production.
Let's get to work. The draft is in 6 weeks. If we're gonna do this, we gotta do it ourselves.
No doubt about it. That kid's got it.
Hey, my man gonna be in the movie a lot. Legit.
You need a hand up? You don't need nobody's help.
We need a spark.
This is all for you, pal.
It's for us.
Okay, it's for us.
Hey, man, that looks good. Like, okay, I'm with that. I like the cast, first of all. Queen Latifah, Ben Foster, he been in everything. Phenomenal actor. I'm ready to see. I think I seen Robert Duvall, if I'm not mistaken. I'm definitely ready to see this. And once again, you got Adam Sandler putting on the acting chops, the acting skills, doing what he do. I'm definitely looking forward to this. Netflix, you got a diamond on your hands right here with this one. This looks like it's going to be good. But the story, like I said, the story looks interesting. And I'm hoping we're going to get some good basketball scenes. That's one thing. I feel like with these basketball movies, I feel like we kind of... I say Coach Carter kind of did good. I give it to Coach Carter. But I hope we do get some really good, authentic basketball scenes. I really hope so. Shout out to all the NBA players in here. My man Kenny Smith look like he's going to be in here a good bit. But y'all let me know in the comment section, how y'all feeling about this recent episode of, this trailer reaction to Hustle. Let me know how y'all feeling about it. Does this look like it's going to be good? Does this look like it's going to be one of Adam Sandler's best acting roles? Let me know in the comment section, man. Hit that like button. If you're not subscribed to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. This is the road to 500 subs. Make sure you hit that notification bell, let you know when I upload new videos. New episode of Uncut Ish Talk this Friday, 9 p.m. live. Other than that, man, we out.
Hey, look, ask me, do I want a problem?
No, I don't think you
want a problem. I don't ever want a problem. But when they say they want a problem, I say no problem. That's it.